United States added to list of most dangerous countries for journalists for first time.
Here's a summary of the article.
Paris, the murder of the Saudi columnist Jamal Khashoggi, in a year when more than half of all journalists who were killed around the world were targeted deliberately, reflects a hatred of the media in many areas of society, a free press advocacy group said Tuesday. At least 63 professional journalists were killed doing their jobs in 2018, a 15% increase over last year, said the group, Reporters Without Borders. The number of deaths rises to 80 when all media workers and people classified as citizen journalists are included, it said in its annual report. The world's five deadliest countries for journalists include 3, India, Mexico and, for the first time, the United States, where journalists were killed in cold blood, even though those countries weren't at war or in conflict, the group said. The hatred of journalists that is voiced, by unscrupulous politicians, religious leaders and businessmen has tragic consequences on the ground, and has been reflected in this disturbing increase in violations against journalists, Secretary-General Christophe Delaware said in a statement. Reporters Without Borders said the three most dangerous countries for journalists to work in were Afghanistan, Syria and Mexico. China, Turkey, Iran, Saudi Arabia and Egypt hold more than half of the world's imprisoned journalists, it said.
This post received a score of 21,634, with an upvote ratio of 71%. Here are the top comments in response to this article.
Since 2000, America has had 10 journalists murdered. 1 was killed by 9/11, another killed by the anthrax attack, 2 were killed in a shooting by a former news host, and 4 were killed by a man who had personal issues with the paper. Only 2 were killed for reporting, exposing something.
Yeah, but how do we know that 9/11 wasn't them trying to kill that one journalist? Wait, so you're saying that Bush arranged the controlled demolition and, through the dancing Israelis, made contact with the Saudis, paid them with money from George Soros, and covered it all up to kill one journalist and prove that jet fuel doesn't melt steel beams? Sounds legit to me. Let's throw that into the pilot arc conspiracy, see where it leads us.
Brewing some coffee, we figuring this out tonight.
If Reddit can solve the Boston Marathon incident, what can't Reddit do?
Reddit's shining moment.
Seems like an insult to journalists in actually oppressive nations.
Wait, there are other nations?
This isn't nearly as bad as it sounds. According to the study, the US had 6 journalists killed in the course of their work this year, the 5th highest in the world. 2 of these died when a tree fell on them during a tropical storm. The other 4 were killed in a mass shooting by a deranged man who had held a grudge since 2011. While tragic, this is not a sign that the United States has become any more dangerous for journalists.
Who counted weather issues into this? Might as well go skinny dipping in Iceland in the winter, and say it's the most dangerous country to skinny dip in.
I mean, with all the hot springs in Iceland, skinny dipping there isn't gonna kill you.
Now Greenland on the other hand.
The one full of ice.
No, full of green.
Ah, sensationalism. My old friend.
Only a moron would read this headline and not immediately question it. Edit. While this article is sensationalized, it was released by an international organization and should not be used to try and discredit the American news media. This post perfectly illustrates the stupidity which exists on both sides. Saying that the U.S. is one of the most dangerous countries for journalists is suspicious for 2 reasons. 1. If this is because of those 5 journalists being killed in one incident, it seems like that should have been treated like a statistical outlier. And 2. The U.S. has one of the largest populations in the world, and the people making this claim aren't taking hash of journalists killed as a percent of population. That's like saying 5/100 is more than 3/4. I'm very skeptical that a single incident makes a country among the most dangerous for journalists. I mean, fuck, in the other countries okay that list, journalists are commonly murdered in the streets for saying stuff that a criminal group or politician doesn't like.
This video was automatically created by Reddit to speech. The article and comments in this video were selected from Reddit according to their upvotes, and any paraphrasing was performed by smmry.com, without any human intervention.